Alright, this is the number 4 cylinder. £110. So far, this is not looking bad as far as compression goes in my book.